Wow. Never seen anything like that before. That's pretty cool.